And Creol, so it's really like Haitian food. So if you go Haiti, so you have to try those food.
Okay, so that's what it tastes like. She's talking my language, isn't she? This is Big Den Eats, and I'm Big Den.
This is a vegetable dish.
One of those
I'm from Tennessee, a food lover. If you don't know the shtick, go back and watch it and some of the other episodes. But I search out these unique hole-in-the-wall places, and I have found one for us today. We're in the Hell's Kitchen section of Manhattan. It has its roots in Depression era. That's the reason it was called Hell's Kitchen. So anyway, tonight we're at La Soleil, which is it's a Haitian restaurant. A very interesting story for the lady that runs this place. She's from Haiti, came like 30 years ago to the U.S., 35 years ago to the U.S., struggled with different restaurants. As you can imagine, rent's very expensive in Manhattan. So this is the latest reincarnation of La Soleil. This is Haitian, Creole, Caribbean food. Big Den Eats. I'm hungry. Let's go eat. Let's go see what's on the menu. So we'll get that. Ready?
Yep.
Okay. So they brought our drinks. This is the official, or I don't say official, but this would be the orange drink that they would drink in Haiti. So let's see if it's close to a knee high or an orange crush. You know what it smells like? It smells like that double bubble gum, like Tutti Frutti a little bit. Let's see what it tastes like. It's definitely not pure orange. It's got some banana mixed in there. It's actually several fruits mixed together. Is that right, ma'am?
Yeah.
So it's not just orange. There's banana.
Yeah, mixed grapes.
Yeah, I can taste the banana in it very much. Mm-hmm. Mm. That's good.
It's good.
Galore. If you've ever eaten a banana popsicle, that's what it tastes like, a banana popsicle, which I like. It's good. Brought everything out. I've got a little rice in my plate. She also brought us some hot sauce. And before we got the camera on, I touched this to my tongue. That stuff's hot. But Denny likes hot. So let's get a piece of this. This is fried pork. So it's like pork roast. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Brought us some water to drink.
Yes. Enjoy.
And these are onions that are pickled, and then they've got some hot sauce on them. So let's do this. Let's get a bite of all this together. It's like the best pork roast you ever had. And that deep fry makes it crunchy. Excellent. The pickled onions. Nice contrast, crunchy. Got some heat on and that sauce. Come on, baby, light my fire. That stuff is hot. So, now this, let's try a little bit of this. This is a conch, okay?
sort of stewed conch with onions in it. And we'll get a little bit of that sauce. That conch is so tender. It is an absolute, it requires no effort. You could eat that without any teeth. That, and although you can taste that it's fish, it is a fish product come from the ocean, it's not fishy whatsoever. So that means it's very fresh. We also got, this is a vegetable dish. And what did you say is in this? Or some greens, is that spinach?
It mixed, yeah, with spinach, eggplant, carrots, and then we have beef meat inside.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
She's talking my language, isn't she? Oh, look, there's a big piece of beef right there. Let's get a little bit of that. That hot sauce is hot.
It's hot.
But I like it.
Thank you.
Can we cut the commentary? I just want to eat this. That is so good.
Thank you so much.
The greens are in it that are fresh, and that beef, it's a combination that works so well. Oh, you're more than welcome. I can't remember who recommended this place. Somebody recommended, but before we get off, Johnny, we've got the fried plantains. So if you're not familiar with fried plantains, it's not sweet or green, right?
Yeah, it's green.
Very starchy.
So you can add salt if you want some. And it is with the gravy and the spicy.
Yeah. They're not a tostone. They're not thin enough for that quite. But, so it's like the potato or rice in a dish. To be honest with you, it's a filler, but it's a great flavor to that. Very crunchy. I would use this as a contrast. We're gonna eat. Big Den's hungry. We'll be back to you in a little bit. There you go. He's one of the customers. You come in here regularly?
At least twice a week.
Twice a week, so it's addictive, right?
Yeah.
So here's an endorsement for
Le
Soleil. Yeah. Is it Le or Le?
Le.
I can't do that. Wow. What a meal. We ate Haitian food, as you saw. The total bill for that was, without the tip, $55. And we got extra rice and we got sodas. If you wanted to feed three people here and drink water, you could do it for about $40. So that's less than $15 a person, which is fantastic for New York City. So what's my grade on this? Absolutely a thumbs up. If you get into New York and you're anywhere close to Hell's Kitchen and you like that Caribbean soul food like what we had tonight, then this is the place to come. So make sure that you like, follow, subscribe, all those little buttons you gotta click, and then you can keep me going for the next time I'm hungry for Big Den Eats. See you next time.